Okay, it's May 22nd. We're on the top of New Mexico with my friends Terry, Rick, and Art. We just came off of the top of Mount Wheeler, the highest peak in New Mexico at 13,122 feet. We had to get down quickly. Our poles were vibrating from the static electricity. There's a thunderstorm moving in, and we had to get down quick. So about 15 minutes ago, we were up there. I'm going to read the names of my friends and friends of others who are battling cancer or have passed battling cancer. God bless. Dick Kearns, Pat Rosenberger, Nancy Stapp, Steve Traphagen, Sandy Saul, Gina Urban, Steve Rowe, Wayne Clue, Joe Gargano, Linda Talicki, Mrs. Joe Blues, Kent Cartwright, Phyllis Sanchez, Tara Deem, Molly Schuller, Marty Vincek, Dick Dowling, Alice Dowling, Michael Lovelace, Linda Weber, Dick Samet, Walt Koss, Wendy Slade, Sandy Nye, Mike Moore, John Ewald, Larry Herbert, Rick Rademacher, Tim Handley, Linda Smith, Paul Padgett, Geraldine Screamer, Ole Ocean, John Dennison, Mark Bucknell, Mike Lardner, Lori Lardner, Kim Hsu, Hannah Kelly, Peg Ward, Bill Veazey, Herb Wallach, J.J. Paglia, Ray Pruitt, Bud Runner, Austin Nas, Mary K. Riley, Delmyrene Bolt, Florence Yates, Alan Ames, Dixie Swanson, Sarah Damaski, Lisa Tevalacci, Hayward Fraley, Lorraine Messner, Denise Bone, Clifford Hentz, Charles Carlson, Leona Verity, Karen Ott, Ed Arnold, Ben Arnold, Dwight Arnold, Don Arnold, Charles Arnold, Mrs. Arnold, Mildred Ward, John Bechtel, Mark Reinbold, Herb Wallach, J.J. Paglia, Ray Pruitt, Mike Schalk, Don Fost, Esther Rafferty, Walt Mooney, Andy Reck, Bob Borgerding, Sister Aline Rice, Maureen Rice Norman, Gary McIntosh, Johanna Peterson, Ron Neitzley, Anita Bruce, Billy Richards, Ann Evans. Thank you and God bless.